parents of a talented soccer player left fighting for life after an unprovoked attack are on a mercy dash from the UK to Perth. The attack on Danny Hodgson has triggered an outpouring of support from as far afield as the English Premier League.
From star soccer player,
who picks up where he left off last season,
to being in an induced coma at Royal Perth Hospital, Danny Hodgson suffered bleeding on the brain after an unprovoked one-punch assault near Perth train station early Sunday morning.
Such a thing of your friend being in that situation, you can't fathom it really.
As he fights for life, the soccer community has been fighting for him to get his parents here from the UK. They've now been granted an exemption from COVID passenger caps and will arrive in Perth tomorrow.
They're going through a rollercoaster of emotions. It's a real weight off their shoulders knowing that they're able to get out here.
A fundraising page for the 25-year-old has smashed the initial $20,000 goal, exceeding $100,000 after just 24 hours with help from the English Premier League.
Let's knock it out of the park and get him as much as he can and get him home safe first and foremost.
His mum Nicola sharing how grateful she is, saying one act of violence has spurred thousands of acts of kindness. Although Danny's family is required to complete 14 days in hotel quarantine, the chief health officer will be able to approve visits to see him in ICU under strict protocols. Danny had a scan to assess swelling today and will slowly be brought out of his coma. Meanwhile, a 15-year-old has been charged as police admit up to 60 kids are roaming city streets every night.
Youth crime's always been a problem in WA. Certainly it's something that the police take very seriously.
Stephen Thomas for 10 News First.